Today I have a very bad clip to share with you guys. I want to make sure that both you and our YouTube overlords know that I completely disavow this guy's behavior. We'll get to the video in just a second, but before we begin the video guys, make sure to drop a like on it and maybe share it around. Your interaction with the video helps fighting off any suppression and pushes the video up the algorithm, so it's greatly appreciated. Make sure to also subscribe to the channel and turn on the notification bell so you won't miss any of the future videos on it. Let's roll the clip and then we will talk about it.
What are you doing here? What? What are you doing here? Why did you do this?
You gotta go.
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 I'm not trying to be
this. You gotta go.
You gotta go.
You gotta go.
You gotta go.
Give him room.
They want us to start shit. Don't fight.
Come
on. They want us to
fight.
Give him room. We're not.
Race
to you.
What
do you want to do?
You
see
this
officer, Russell, don't fucking talk to me.
Alright, flower bed coming up behind you.
You're not telling him out of the area.
I want to get attacked! I get attacked!
Why am I going there?
So this clip actually comes from Canada, Land of the Leaves. It's in the Nathan Phillips Square in Toronto. This is probably one of the most Canadian things to see when a police officer on a bike comes between a guy that is just standing there in front of a group that is cussing him out and being generally hostile towards him. The point is being proven quite clearly and quite quickly once you see him actually sprayed with a bottle of water. It won't be a terrible bet to say that the guy who emptied the water bottle was not arrested. It apparently was a freedom of speech demonstration by the guy who was arrested. And yes, he was arrested for practicing his freedom of speech because it is not protected in Canada as well as it is in the US. At the end of the clip, you can see him escorted away with 8 officers surrounding him, but I wanna be charitable and hope that they are actually doing it for his safety rather than them thinking he is an actual threat to the protesters. As far as we know right now, he was arrested for breach of peace, which by the Canada Code of Law means, and I quote, act or actions which result in actual or threatened harm to someone. Seems like it kind of fits the bill because he was actually threatened by the protesters and eventually was harmed by them. The Toronto Police Service says that he may actually face a hate crime charge as well. This guy was definitely provocative for doing what he did in the middle of that type of protest in a sensitive environment such as Canada, and he knows what he did. But I don't think you should be arrested for practicing your freedom of speech, no matter how offensive it is. The funniest thing about this clip is that the Prime Minister of Canada did the same thing on 3 separate occasions with photo evidence. Yes, Justin Trudeau, the social justice feminist prime minister, the same guy who said we should call mankind peoplekind. He did the same thing 3 times, only it was more offensive and more off-color, shall I say. The prime minister of Canada, who was probably elected by most people who surrounded that guy for doing the same thing. So what do you guys think? Leave it in the comments and make sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel and turn on the notification bell. Before you move on to the next one. See you in the next one.